Smoked a pack of cigarettes before midday. I coughed up a lung around one. I can't see a thing through my eyes that sting. I can't remember having so much fun. Well, I've never had so much fun. No, I've never had so much fun. I can't remember when I've ever had so much fun. Try to compensate blindly for mistakes. Try to make things right. I follow redemptions of the best intentions, but it's always ending up in a fight. And I've never had so much fun. No, I've never had so much fun. I can remember when I've ever had so much. I can remember when I've ever had so much. I can remember when I've ever had so much fun. I can remember when I've ever had so much fun.
This is Andy. Andy has been blind ever since he first moved into Everett around a year ago. This is what the world looks like through poor Andy's eyes. Andy often falls over when he's blind and makes a complete dick of himself.
I'm not that naive. I'm just out to find.
But now, there is help. Thanks to the Royal Blind Dog Society, Andy can now easily navigate his way around Everett without falling over and hitting his face and being laughed at by his fellow Everettiers. Thanks to his new friend Lucy, Andy now has a friend.
Try to argue or hold it against you. I know that you're leaving. Cease to the master plan. But everybody's gone, and I've been here for too long to face this on my own. Well, I guess this is growing up. Well, I guess this is growing up.
My fingers bled.